What is ignorance? Why it is there in the creation? Is there any purpose behind it? If everything in this cosmos is within the Supreme, then ignorance should be within the Supreme. How and when the ignorance will disappear from the creation? Generally, we think that ignorance is the opposite of knowledge. No. Nothing is opposite to anything. Ignorance is not the opposite of knowledge. When the knowledge limits itself, for the organization of partial truths, we call it as ignorance. For example, film hall has many doors. Once film starts, it closes all the doors except one door. Similarly, knowledge wants to focus on a particular thing, to know in detail, to become a specialist. What it will do? It will close the all doors. That is ignorance. It is closing all the doors. That we call ignorance. It is actually not opposite of knowledge. It is the power of knowledge, that it is using itself for a particular purpose. Suppose I have many qualities. I know singing, I know dancing, I can say something, I can do something. Suppose so many things. I'm also working in the office. When I go to the office, will I open all my possibilities there? Or will I close all my possibilities except the possibility which is required for the functioning of office responsibility? Is it not? We know many things. Suppose I am telling now about Mother and Sri Aurobindo. I am concentrating on this only. All the possibilities I have closed. So knowledge, when it exclusively concentrates on a particular thing, that is called ignorance. That is, Sri Aurobindo has said, that principle of exclusive concentration. Principle of exclusive concentration. The purpose of ignorance is to experience the infinite manifestation infinitely by separating each other. That is the purpose of ignorance. Suppose I want to experience, I want to know about the laws. I become the advocate. I will not sit in the meeting of scientists. I will do exclusive research on the law matter. Similarly, scientists will not come and sit with the advocates. So these all aspects, infinite aspects are there. Ignorance, the purpose of ignorance is to experience infinite manifestation infinitely by separating each other, not combinedly, by separating each other. All are not combined, all are experienced separately. That is called, that is the function of ignorance that was necessary for the creation. But it is not the permanent function of creation. It is a transitory function, that's all. Because ignorance is not existing within the Supreme. Knowledge is existing. Whatever is existing in the Supreme, that will exist forever. Knowledge is existing, it will exist forever. Delight is existing, delight will exist forever. Truth is existing, truth will exist forever. Then what is ignorance? Ignorance is a mask of knowledge. It is not existing in the Supreme. Suppose, when I was in the womb of my mother, I was naked, my dress was not there. The moment I came out from my womb, I wear this. This. Similarly, the knowledge is within the Supreme, womb of the Supreme, that came out, and wear the dress of ignorance. It is not the truth, original truth, that is absolute truth. It is not the absolute truth. It is the transitory truth which is required for a particular experiment. The moment the experiment is over, the ignorance will disappear. That mother was asked, when? Mother said, after supramental manifestation. How? I will make you understand through simple example. Suppose there is a candle here, or a light is focusing me. Backside, what is there? My shadow. If light is here, then there must be shadow behind. If this light is there, then there must be a shadow behind. Okay. If from all angles there will be light, will shadow exist? That is supramental consciousness. Till now, the ignorance is existing because we have one light, two light, or 100 light, whatever it is. But it is not the totality. Supramental consciousness is called the consciousness of the supreme in totality. Mother has defined. Supramental consciousness, what it is? The consciousness of the supreme in totality. Not over mind, nothing. In the past, whatever divine consciousness came, they were some number. Suppose Sri Rama with 12 number, 12 Kala, we are telling, Kala, and 12 powers. Similarly, Sri Krishna was 16 power, but not totality. So there must be some shadow, because that has 12 shadows and Sri Krishna lights, since they are 16, therefore 16 shadows backside. But in case of supramental force, consciousness, there cannot be any shadow, because from every angle, from all point of view, not only from outside, from within also, from everywhere, it is filled with the light. So there is no question of shadow. So ignorance will end only in the supramental age, because the consciousness of the totality is manifesting. Till that, there will be ignorance, and the need of ignorance is to experiment different transitory truths or limited truths exclusively. That is the purpose of ignorance.